Hi, I'm Leslie with Capital Chevrolet, and I'm going to teach you how to change a tire today. Here I have the 2023 Chevy Silverado. First things first, you also want to make sure that you have your e-brake on, that way that car is not oval whatsoever. And then you're going to get your car jacked from the back seat of the car. You're going to make sure you loosen up the nuts. Lift the car up to make sure that it's completely out. I will always spin the wheel a little bit to make sure it's not touching any of the ground. I'll go ahead and take the wheel off. Then we have our spare tire, which in the truck can be located underneath the vehicle. Very different. It's going to be right here. You're going to lift up the bolt and make sure you take it out. You bring it back, you place it evenly where the holes are at. And every time I put the left nut back in, I did it crisscross, it tightened up in the different direction. And then once you make sure it's everything's tucked correctly, you lower it.